Well, I'm hoping that I thought I had the shit together.
There's cops pulled over, like, some Chinese/Mexican dude, and he's got a, and I'm doing what all the other people are just doing, while watching, walking away, right, like a train wreck, but he's got, like a little motorbike, he's got a flat tire, and I saw that, you know, this one cop, this one white male cop is sitting there harassing him for about 30 minutes, not helping him get to where he needs to go, but instead, you know, just harassing him, looking for his ID and shit. Then he called back up, so now you got this other cop car here, you know, because he needs help, and he called for backup because he couldn't deal. Even though he's twice the size, you know, he needs backup. You see this, like, a little motorbike, and he's got a bicycle, too. This little motorbike's, like, all flat and shit, but I guess he's being allowed to go free, but they've been talking to him for about a half an hour.